Don't let nothing stop you. Go. Don't look at the troubles going on in the church. Go. He said, I'll do the rest. He said, give me some praise. For what he's going to do for you is going to change nations. When I look up, I'm going to see y'all. I'm going to see me. You're going to be speaking a word that's going to blow from your mouth. It ain't going to be the typical word either. We done heard the typical. You're going to give something that's so powerful that when a person just look at you, they're going to be like, Lord God, I need to be saved. He's getting down in the trenches with you. He's way down in the trenches. He said it's something so deep inside of you that's hurt you long ago that you struggled with. He said, come on. You are free. It's just in your mind. Let's all die because David is on the way to you.
Thank you, Lord.
Praise God. How do I want that?
Thank you, Lord.
Break every chain.
I'm feeling in my stomach like you You're searching for something. You've been hungry for it. Lord, when you gonna say something to me? Lord, when you gonna talk to me? Like when you gonna have an encounter with me? Today's your day for the encounter with God. Today's your Lord. This is not by accident, baby. Nothing by accident. Especially in your life. Because the way he orders you in your steps, where you find yourself in places you're like, that's fine. And then God does things that you don't even realize. Just because you humble yourself enough. That he can impregnate you with the word of God. Are you ready? He told me to ask you, what is it that you want? He said, when you open your mouth and say it, you can't take your word.
Let it go.
He said, when you let it go, you're going to be skipping in here like a breath. Boy, I seen them red pins walking that door. I said, hey, that's an old shit. Ah, the Lord says, you've been waiting for me. You've been waiting just a minute. Jesus has been promised over the years. Hoping, praying, the new things will come. Looking for things that everybody has heard the word. When their seeds are broken off from them, they have a hard time making relationships with other people. Lift your hands, we want to pray.
There is power.
Father,
in the name.
You know exactly what he has in mind. Heal his mind.
There is power.
Heal his heart in the name of Jesus. For today is a new day for him, oh God. You're doing new things in his life. You're changing things in his life. You're turning things around. And he said, you are not going to come back to the old. You're going to go into the new door. He's opened the door for you and you can walk in without worrying about it. He said, I've opened the door. Don't be scared to walk in. I've opened the door. You got a new opportunity. Run. Run to it. He said, because if you don't, you might miss it. Run in that door. Because what's in that door is going to be the breakthrough. And it's going to multiply financially. Not only is it going to multiply financially, but it's going to give you a sense of understanding and comfort and peace. Where you didn't have that before, you were happy with it. Amen. 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 Do me a favor, walk away, turn around. You know in the army, turn around and stop. In the army, they call that about face. So if you hear the sergeant or somebody say about face, you turn opposite of where you stand. In God, that's repentance. You just repented to God. You just said, Lord, I'm sorry. He said, now you can walk in that door and feel free to do so. He's opened that for you. Now you can walk on. And I pray for you. you. Oh God, I will shut. I see tears falling from your face so heavy. Oh my God, I will shut. And God's humbling you. I cut that spirit of pride in the name of Jesus that tries to taunt you.
Thank you, Lord.
I cut that spirit of pride in the name of Jesus. You don't have no control over him.
Thank you, Lord God.
He belongs to the Most High God. Pride, you don't live in this house. This man belongs to the Most High.
Thank you, Lord God.
And while you doubt God, he says, I am real. He said, don't you doubt me again. That spirit of confusion, I cut it at the throat. I pull it up by the roots.
That's it.
I pull that spirit of confusion up by the roots. And I cast it out. Away from your mind. Away from your heart. In the name of Jesus. You are free, says the Lord. You are free. You are free. So what happened in the past? So what?
Thank you, Lord.
You are free. So what?
Thank you, Lord.
You've been struggling with that spirit of confusion too long. That unclean spirit, I pull it up by the root. I cut that thing off from your mind right now in the name of Jesus. Oh God, he said, it will come out of you. You will not live with this thing. You will not carry this. You will not, says the Lord.
Yes, yes.
You are free. This thing will not take control of your mind any longer. All the way from childhood, God. Somebody planted a seed in this man that wasn't of you.
Glory to God. Hallelujah.
They hurt him hard, God.
Rejection at 18. Come on out. Rejection of 18.
Don't leave. God ain't through with you. God ain't through with you. God ain't through with you. God wants to heal you of all that past. Back when you was a little bitty boy. Back when you was a little bitty boy. When you was a baby, something entered into you that was an unclean spirit that tried to take control of your mind.
That's it.
That tried to take control of your mind, and it entered in your heart. But that thing is coming out today. You will not walk out here the same man you walked in. Oh, God. You will not walk out the same. As you walked in, I see this little boy crying.
Ooh,
somebody got in there and done something to him that hurt him so bad. And so many times you cried because that one little thing that somebody did to you hurt you so bad. You are not the victim. You are free. You are not a victim. You are not a victim. You are not. You don't owe no man nothing but to love. Oh God. Put your hand on his stomach.
Yeah, Pastor.
Put your hand on his stomach.
That's it.
And pull that thing out.
That's it.
There's some deep hurt up in there. Come on now.
Come on now.
Oh God, that old shit, that old side. There's some deep hurt in there. Oh God. Man of God, everybody can't put their hands on you because that anointing that God's put up on you, everybody can't touch you. Hold on, oh God. Oh God.
The hurt and the pain from 7.
Thank you.
The resentment and the rejection from 7. We reverse this thing that you will be able to be whole. We call for wholeness and completion and perfection from 7. And yes, you are a success and not a failure.
Yes.
And you walk in integrity. We call out integrity to come forth.
In the name of Jesus.
That integrity of God.
Yes, yes.
To the full character. And we declare that a man of valor shows up.
In the name of Jesus.
All the words, we come against every word and every assignment that was spoken into your ears. Well, we breathe the breath of God into your ear passage. We declare that the man of God come forth in the full stature. Every hurt from past relationships.
Yes, Lord.
They're saying that you wasn't the man that you should have been. We blow it off of you. It's canceled.
Yes, Lord.
Every assignment.
Yes, Lord.
Every assignment that the enemy tried to cause you to fall. We tell you to stand. I declare and decree that standing is in your character.
Thank you, Jesus. Thank you, Lord God.
God, we thank you for your love.
Thank you, Jesus.
Say, Lord, I thank you for your love that you shed on me. And this day, I say in my heart and in my mind and in my spirit, that I have repent unto thee, and I will be. I am that I am. That in you, that I am a man of valor, a man of God,
yes.
A spoken vessel
yes.
For you.
Yes.
And I will fulfill the purpose. And the calling, yeah, there it is. The calling,
yes.
There it is. The calling,
yes. Lord.
That you put on my life,
yes.
There's a mandate,
yes.
I have to reach,
yes.
And there are souls that I have to reach,
yes.
And God, I declare and I decree, this day is renewed. My covenant, there it is. My covenant.
Yes.
My covenant. My covenant.
Yes.
My commitment.
Yes.
That's it. My vow.
Yes.
I renew this day.
Yes.
Glory to God.
Jesus' name. And I come against every. Is he married?
Mm-hmm.
Okay. But I see something. I come against every Delilah spirit that want to speak in this man of God's ear
yes,
and try
yes.
to assassinate yes. and annihilate the anointing
yes.
of God.
Yes.
Is his wife here? I declare that the woman of God be changed into another matter of man when he speaks into his wife. He's going to heal that heart.
Yes,
I see God forming a closeness.
Yes.
He's going to regenerate your marriage.
Yes.
He's going to regenerate your marriage.
Yes, Lord.
You're going to start seeing results. I declare and decree as a woman of God
that
it manifests.
Yes, Lord.
And all those spoken words of hurt and pain that came through this relationship.
Yes.
Cut the cord of it.
Yes. Yes.
Thank you, Lord.
Yes. Oh, thank you, Jesus.
Yes.
Thank you.
I don't know if he has a son. Is he the son? So he's a prophet. And he's been going, this son of his, how old is his son? Is he teenage or? Okay. This your son, I come against every spirit that want to cut off your seed and want your seed to die early. But this child, this young man, your son, make sure you lay hands on him. I don't care if it's hugging. I don't care what you do.
Yes.
He's a prophet.
Yes.
And he's a strong prophet. And he's a generational wild prophet.
Yes.
And he's going to be able to slice things and shake and move things in your family bloodline that haven't been shaken in years.
Yes.
Thank you, Lord. Oh, Rabbi Sarah. Oh, awakening. It's an awakening coming.
Yes.
Is this your sheep right here?
Amen.
There's an awakening in his bloodline. And there's an awakening in his sheep. I mean, in his boys at home. There's an awakening so strong that God is getting ready to restructure everything. He's restructuring everything. You have a love of God. I mean, this is really good. You're about to see some things change. And he's been holding on to your coattail because he's been saying, you know what, Apostle, you can help me get there. But girl, you're going to see some. The fruit of your labor going to come out so strong for this man of God and his family. I don't know what it is with his wife or situation, but you tell her that Dolores, the woman of God, said, that change has come.
Yes.
And her mind is renewed and is re-strengthened, and she will line up according to the will of God with her mate. Amen. Minister Terry, would you love this man of God? Amen. Let's give God a hand clap.
Thank you, Lord.
Don't think it's weird. I'm sorry. I'm going to sit down and I don't like doing it. Don't think it's weird tonight when you go home and angels all in your bedroom. I mean, when I say this next 3 days of your life, God's going to give you a strategy. God is going to give you a plan how to restructure some things at home, because this ministry that's so strong, you're going to be able to touch brothers where other brothers can't touch brothers.
Right.
You done been in some places, and you done some things that you know you should have been in the graveyard, right?
Yes.
Yeah.
Come on,
but
now.
God said, that very thing that you done, and that very thing that... I know what I see. That very thing that you done, and that very thing that you did, he said, I'm going to take what the enemy meant for bad, and I'm going to turn around for the good. And you're going to go up and help those brothers.
Yes.
There's a crying out. There's a man's ministry inside of you, Mary.
Yes,
God.
Yes.
I see it. There is a men's ministry inside of you. And God said, don't lay wait. He said, but run to it. He said, I'm laying out the path. He said, and it's going straight. He said, and you're going to be able to compel those back unto the body. Those that walked away from church. Those who walked away from church, they're going to see the love of God on you, man of God. And you're going to be able to cause them to be restored.
Yes.
There's a restoring in this moment. There's a restoring in this moment.
Come on.
Thank you, Lord God.
God praise God.
I know that's God because I'm going to lay head on.